Just think about it for a minute. Almost everybody spends most of their life living in a totalitarian system. It's called having a job. When you have a job, you're under total control of the masters of the enterprise. Well, they determine what you wear, when you go to the bathroom, what you do. The very idea of a wage contract is selling yourself into servitude. These are private governments. They're more totalitarian than governments are.
But they can't legally murder you.
They can't legally murder you, but they can control everything that you do. Okay.
Well, I gather the right of libertarian are going to be, well, you're free to leave at any time.
Yes, you're free to starve. That's exactly right. You have a choice between starving or selling yourself to a tyranny. Very libertarian.
You have owners. They own you. They own everything. They own all the important land. They own and control the corporations. They've long since bought the paper, the Senate, the Congress, the state houses, the city halls. They got the judges in their back pockets. And they own all the big media companies, so they control just about all the news and information you get to hear. They got you by the balls. They don't want a population of citizens capable of critical thinking. They don't want well-informed, well-educated people capable of critical thinking. They're not interested in that. That doesn't help them. They don't want people who are smart enough to sit around the kitchen table and figure out how badly they're getting fucked by a system that threw them overboard 30 fucking years ago. They don't want that. You know what they want? They want obedient workers. Obedient workers. Obedient workers. Obedient workers. Obedient workers. Obedient workers. Workers, obedient workers, obedient.
The only difference between working for a wage and being a slave is that working for a wage is supposedly temporary.
Thank you. passing, but it's more of a thing every time you don't want to feel shit like that stuff.
You hate yourself. Half the time when I was using, I would almost hope that the next one would kill me.
We'll be right back. are silent.
We'll be right back.
Run it with the lump.